Hi guys! Magandang araw po sa inyo lahat. And this is Alldaydaddy once again. Welcome back po sa akin channel. Kung bago ka pa lang, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe. And click the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong upload natin na video. Ayan, so kung nasan man kayo ngayon, sana safe kayo guys. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Alnasim Park and Zoo na located sa Alhamra dito sa Oman. 45 minutes from Nizwa and about 2 hours drive kung manggagaling kayo ng Muscat. So, maraming animals dito na first time lang natin makikita. Tara, enjoy natin and samahan niyo ko. Hi guys, we are here with Abdul. And so ipapakita niya sa atin yung mga rooms inside na pwede kayo magstay, which is if you want to stay overnight, it will be like 25 riyal, right? 25. And then if you want to stay, like just eat and enjoy with the family for an hour, it should be 2.5 riyal per hour. Alright guys, let's go and check inside. Let's go. Guys, check natin. Napaka-simple lang ng room. So, it's easy naman siya. May washroom. There's washroom, right? There's washroom. And with air condition. And you can stay with family. Pamparelax lang, guys. Napaka-simple. Pero, okay na rin. Okay. So, can you invite them, brother?
Yeah. All of you, please welcome.
Thank you very much, brother Abdul. Ayan guys, tapos na yung ating adventure dito sa Alnasim Park. Kung gusto nyo bumisita dito, open sila from 8:30 a.m. until 1:30 p.m. And then resume sila ng 4:30 up until 9:30 p.m. So napakamura yung price nila, 1 riyal lang yung entrance. Or about 130 pesos sa pera natin. Ayan. And then may mga accommodations or mga rooms na pwede kayong magstay. May mga cottages. Yung mga bata surely na mag-i-enjoy dito sa Alnasim Park. Medyo dinidevelop pa yung kanilang water park, pero sooner bumubukas na rin yan. Hanggang dito na lang guys, and again, this is Alldaddy po. God bless sa inyo lahat. Bye bye.